What's up, guys, and welcome to SG Entertainment. It's been a year since I last uploaded, but I'm breaking the hiatus. I should have been uploading the whole time, you know, over 1,000 subs on this channel, but I'm dumb, I'm lazy, so my bad. But today I'm going to bring you some discussion, I guess, about the new Eminem Phenomenal video. First of all, Phenomenal is a music video that's on exclusively on Apple Music right now. Apple Music is a newly launched service from Apple, as you can probably tell. It costs like $10 a month, but there's a 3-month free trial, so I suggest you guys do that, because then you can watch the music video. It's pretty cool. And you can get like other music. I haven't really looked into it that much right now, but I'll probably investigate further. But all you guys have to do is just sign up for it, and then before the 3 months, just kind of cancel the membership, I guess, so you don't get charged $10. Yeah, that's just my suggestion. But anyways, you can also get the music video on iTunes for about $2. That's pretty nice if you want to buy the music video. The music video is awesome. It's very action-packed. It's like a lot of kung fu almost. Like it's just Eminem going around beating people up basically after he's in this hospital. And I guess the people are trying to like hold him in the hospital, so obviously he has to fight his way out. It's a really cool music video, though, and I really didn't expect Eminem to be a part of something so actiony, and it looks like he's doing most of the stunts, at least. I would assume he has a stunt double, but it just kind of looks like he's doing most of them. That, or they're just really good at, like, switching people in and out while his face is on camera. I don't really know, but it's pretty cool. So I'm going to show kind of previews here and there of Phenomenal, so you guys can get a glimpse of it in case you don't have iTunes or whatever. So here's the first one. So yeah, that's the first preview. The song itself is amazing. It's been out for a little bit now, and you can find lyric videos and etc. on that. If you go to Eminem Music and Eminem Vivo, the YouTube channels, you'll find them there. As you see now on the screen, it's a Southpaw, the movie. It's the poster for it, and that looks like a really good movie too. It's a boxing movie. It's starring Jake Gyllenhaal, and as you can see on the poster here, Forest Whitaker and Rachel McAdams. So, some pretty good actors there. Eminem was supposed to be the actor originally, but he kind of backed off it and just took over the music and everything. Probably because he doesn't want to have a repeat of 8 Mile, where he got bad into the drugs and everything because he was working so hard. But I think it's still a really good decision to take Gyllenhaal and Whitaker and everybody, and Gyllenhaal would be the replacement for M. And M's taking care of all the soundtrack stuff. As you can see, coming up on the screen will be the cover and the track listing. And if you look at the track listing, you see some pretty good artists on there. Seems like a lot of good songs. So I'm pretty excited for that. But as for the actual movie, like I was saying, it's like the second part of his career. Like, 8 Mile would be like his upbringing, his childhood, and like trying to get into the rap game. So like basically the first part of his life. This, I feel like Southpaw would be like the second part of his life, where he deals with all the struggles that he had to deal with and how he gets out of that. And I think they used boxing as a way to kind of like personify what he was going through and relate it back to his actual life through things that happen in the movie. So when the movie comes out, we have to see. That's what I think. But it also will have its own kind of storyline, obviously. But I think it's pretty cool. That's what I heard, at least. That it will be a kind of reference point to his actual career in life. So I think that's pretty awesome. And the movie is set to be released on July 24th of this year, 2015, of course. So that's pretty exciting. It's pretty close, a couple weeks away. I'm definitely going to go see it with my family, probably, because they know how much I like Eminem. And there's a lot of cool people in there, 50 Cent involved in the movie. So that's pretty cool. And as for the Phenomenal video, I think there's 2 cameos. There might be a third, though. I'm not sure. I can't tell who it is. So check this preview out, actually. That was pretty badass, but it kind of looks like a supersized Jamie Foxx or something. I don't think it is, or else we'll probably hear more about that, but to me, that's kind of what it looks like. It's like a supersized Jamie Foxx, just like Jamie Foxx making a cameo, being the big badass bodyguard that gets beat up by Eminem, of course. But I know there's three actually. The first one is John Malkovich. He plays this like Chinese kind of guy in like a bicycle drawn carriage. I know that's weird. Like, check it out here.
Pointless but impressive. Noodles.
Yeah, he's in like Red. You probably heard of him. He's a pretty good actor. Not really sure what he is in this music video. Like, it seems like he's some sort of Chinese mob boss or something weird like that. I'm not really sure. As for the other cameo that I know, it's Randall Park. He was in the interview as King Jong-un, and Eminem was in the interview as well. The funniest scene, in my opinion, and my favorite scene, is this one right here, actually.
You prepared to give more than you get, and put in twice what you get. Really? Are you taking a fucking selfie?
Yeah, could you look at the camera?
Out!
I also make
Go!
Beats.
Okay.
And well, he got his wish, obviously. He got his selfie with Eminem. It's pretty awesome. But that's an awesome scene. That's pretty funny. I love that scene, though. So basically, I'm pretty excited for what's to come from Eminem in this next year. Obviously, with Southpaw, there's a lot coming from that. And I feel like he has another album in the works just by all the music he's been making recently with Shady XV. Obviously, Southpaw, with all the music on there, including Phenomenal. And then the two features he has so far this year with Best Friend and Yellow Wolf. And then Speedum with Tech N9ne and Chris Kaliko. Both of those songs are amazing. Phenomenal is amazing. Or Phenomenal is phenomenal, I guess. But he also has Champions coming along with 50 Cent sometime soon. And then I know that there's a Slaughterhouse album coming out. I don't know when, though. It keeps getting pushed back, I guess, because it's supposed to come out in 2014, I think. But Glass House is what it's called. It should be coming out soon, I would hope. And then D12 also has an album in the works, I guess. This is all just speculation, too. Not from me, just from what I heard and other people speculating. So hopefully that's true. But here's another short preview, actually. But it has an Apple Watch, a helicopter, and an RPG. So it's pretty cool. So yeah, pretty intense. And if you're an Eminem fan, does this next scene remind you of anything? Personally, it reminded me of the Way I Am scene where he falls out of the building when he jumps, actually. Only difference is, in this scene, he gets shot out of a helicopter, so it's a little bit different. But whether or not it was done intentionally, which I don't know if it was or not, I think it's kind of cool how it's similar, and it might have been like a nod to that. But again, I don't know if it was intentional or not. It could have just been part of the movie and part of the scene. But it seems really similar to it, and M is one to definitely throw back, as you can see in like, or here I guess, in Marshmallow's LP2, and throwing it back to MMLP1. So I think it's pretty cool. It's a really good music video. Again, go on Apple Music, just do the 3 months trial and cancel it before you have to pay anything. If it asks for like a credit card, put it like, just type random numbers and shit in and try to break the system, I guess. It's honestly what I did, but I don't want to pay any money for the trial. I just wanted to watch the music video because it's exclusive to Apple Music, at least for now. Hopefully they upload it on like YouTube or something. That'd be cool for everybody else to see, but I don't know. So you also saw some preview in this video. But before I end this video, I want to show a quick preview of Kings Never Die. It's on one of the Eminem channels. He has two, the Eminem Music, Eminem Vivo. You can just find it on one of them. I think it's Music, Eminem Music, but I'm not sure. It's on there, but I'll show it right now, actually. They say kings never die. Just as can as the chain. Just grow wings and they fly. So hands up, reach for the sky. Try to hold up and promo these moments. Cause in the blink of an eye, they'll be on. It sounds really good, actually. Like, I'm excited for the soundtrack and the movie. Definitely excited. It all sounds good. Phenomenal's great. And if the songs on the soundtrack are anywhere near as good as Phenomenal, then it's going to be a damn good soundtrack. It's going to be like 8 Mile, I personally think. Not as classic as 8 Mile, but definitely going to be a good one. So If you enjoyed this video of me just kind of discussing the music video, the soundtrack, the movie, just random things here and there, and then Kings Never Die, and enjoyed the previews that I was able to give you guys, hopefully you guys get to see more of it, whether it's through Apple Music, or if someone finally uploads it to YouTube, or whatever, or you buy it on iTunes. I hope you guys can watch it. It's a really good one. Really good music video. Very action-packed. It's really cool. And it's cool to see Eminem kind of do like a bigger music video where there's some scenes where he's just talking, kind of acting a bit. Because it's been a while since he's done a music video like that. So it's really cool. I enjoyed it. I think it's a great music video. The song is phenomenal. Literally. It's actually called Phenomenal, and it is phenomenal, as I previously stated. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. Like I said, give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed it. Comment what you think about it. Just give your opinion on the movie, the soundtrack, the track listing for the soundtrack, the actual music video itself. And let me know if you're really pumped for the new music and what else Eminem has to bring us all. He is the rap god. The highest selling rap artist of all time, and he definitely doesn't disappoint. So I really hope that a new album comes out from him. I hope Slaughterhouse puts out Glass House soon, and I hope D12 gets to put out their album soon. I hope none of them get canceled or get put off too long, kind of like old Dre and how long he's put off Detox. Jeez, it's been about 10 years for that one. Still hasn't come out with it, which is ridiculous, but he's obviously focused on business adventures and other producing, I guess. It's the only thing I can think of. But hopefully he comes out with it someday. Be kind of sad to see it go to waste, but hopefully D12 and Slaughterhouse and them don't turn out like that. I doubt it will, but hopefully they come out soon. I'm excited for them. So yeah, again, like, comment, subscribe if you haven't. Hope you guys enjoyed. This was RJ from SG Entertainment. Peace out, guys.
Right on time.